Senator. Senator Bulworth. Senator.
Honorable Senator, thank you, Senator, from the state of California, the Senator J. Billington Bulworth.
Hey, that's a nice little piece of timing.
Amen. Amen.
Senator, speech, sir.
Amen.
Bulworth.
We stand at the doorstep of a new millennium. Our obligation is to
listen to this. I put a little time in on this.
And at the same time, restore its creative power. To reinvigorate our society. And bring about a rebirth of democracy. Any questions?
Nice.
Good evening.
Yes. Less is more.
When the riots and civil unrest went down about 4 years ago, you promised us federal funding to rebuild our community. What happened?
Well, what happened was that we all knew that was going to be big news for a while, so we all came down here, Bush, Clinton, Wilson, all of us. We got our pictures taken, told you what you wanted to hear, and we pretty much forgot about it.
Did he just say what I think he said?
Let's see where he's going with this.
We can't get insurance down here. We can't get health insurance, fire insurance, life insurance. Why haven't you come out for Senate Bill 2720?
Well, because you haven't really contributed any money to my campaign, have you? You got any idea how much these insurance companies come up with? They pretty much depend on me to get a bill like that and bottle it up in my committee during an election. And in that way, we can kill it when you're not looking.
Fred, when you say buy the book, what book would that be?
Are you saying the Democratic Party don't care about the African-American community?
Isn't that obvious? Hey, you got half of your kids out of work and the other half are in jail. Do you see any Democrat doing anything about it? Certainly not me. So what are you going to do, vote Republican? Come on. You're not going to vote Republican. Let's call a spade a spade. I mean, come on, you can have a billion man march if you don't put down that malt liquor and chicken wings and get behind somebody other than a running back who stabs his wife. You're never going to get rid of somebody like me.
Right this way, Senator.
What are you doing? I don't get it. That was good. That was really good.